If you're a small business owner, having a dog for an employee is great for PR, but you probably don't want it handling the merchandise. Case in point, Honeybun, a customer service representative at John Ross Jewelers in Albany, Georgia, is excellent at charming the public, but getting him around a bag of precious gems and the little guy just gets ravenous. While the store's owner was helping someone out, Honeybun snuck into the back room, hopped up on the table, and proceeded to snarf down over $10,000 worth of loose diamonds. Probably just wanting to keep them safe. Wet, but safe. Once the owner returned and discovered his ice was missing, he quickly figured out what happened and calmly began the waiting game, knowing full well where everything would inevitably end up. Lo and behold, 24 hours later. Now, I've heard of blood diamonds, but poop diamonds? I don't think even Naomi Campbell could get behind that.